and his opponent, AJ Number One.
That was one for the ages. What a match. Yeah.